this is a wonderful painting that is an example, a good example of American regionalism. Anybody that's a collector of Thomas Hart Benton or any of the other regionalists this is a great example. It was painted by Rainey Bennett in 1942, which was about the right time period for the regionalist. The regionalists were very concerned about getting away from European influence and East Coast influence. They wanted to do their own thing. Rainey Bennett was a children's book illustrator from Chicago, and obviously he did some of this painting too. But to show you an example of how close he is to Thomas Hart Benton, we have this picture here of the fellow going hunting with his hunting dog, going down the road. And I have a book here, it's the lithographs of Thomas Hart Benton. And one of the lithographs he did was of a man with his gun going down to hunt squirrels or whatever with his hunting dog. So this was a very common image for the regionalist. But this is a great little piece for anybody who's interested in Thomas Hart Benton, Grant Wood, John Stuart Curry, anybody from that time period.